Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Stable teams, this is Control. What's the status in Murray Hill?
10-4, this is APC Sierra. We are commencing our patrol route.
Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. You could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. Now it feels like it would take a nap and the world would fall apart.
Yeah. This adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
Columbia.
ATC Foxtrot reports. In pursuit of escaped prisoners.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Columbia?
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with your team up? Thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Polk. Yeah. All of Nightwing means an end.
These particular means.
Freedom! True freedom! No more shoots! No more Rhino!
Sorry to destroy your tiny face. Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job.
Oscorp, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two! What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Mother, Gargan has no principles. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I live by and face off for free.
Move it, Gargan!
Watch where you're going, you idiot!
Watch where you stand!
Down. Now's my chance.
Just us now. Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
Might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.